little interesting tidbit. I have a friend who's a marine photographer, and I can't disclose his name for fear of him getting thrown in jail.